Hello everyone, this is Roots. Welcome back to my channel. So right now we're going to Bata, which is located here in Saudi Arabia. So since it's salary time, we're going to at least have small shoppings out there for our groceries at home. And right now, so we're on our way to Bata, and I'm gonna show you how beautiful Riyadh. Okay, so check this out. I'm with AJ, one of my co-workers, and also we have our drivers here. So he is the Mudir Pakistani Jamil Hada. Okay, I'm gonna show you the way going to Bata. Okay, so this guy is the one that you're seeing there, the one with like a curve on. This is Kingdom Tower here in Riyadh. So this is one of their tourist attraction here, where a lot of people are going. Beside this Kingdom Tower is actually a mall. It's actually a big mall. So in this Kingdom Tower, you need to at least have 60 riyals in order for you to go on the top, so you can see how beautiful Riyadh is. It's a little traffic here on our way since it's 9:30 in the morning, and today is Wednesday, so it's weekdays for all of the locals here. They're going to work. So this is Supreme Council of Magistrates. Yes, Magistrates. Okay, so this is Kingdom Tower. Look how they built the structure of this building. This is actually very beautiful, but I haven't tried to go into this building yet. But some of my colleagues already went here and they said it's super tough to go in there. Okay, this one. So town on this building is actually a mall. Show you guys one of their center of business. This is here in Olaya Riyadh. You can see a lot of offices in here. So there you can see their buildings. Bata Market is actually like Quiapo style or Divisoria style in the Philippines. You can see this is very beautiful place here.